Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, let me introduce myself. My name is Widyawati Kurniasari. I come from the Medin State Polytechnic and come from the Computerized Accounting Study Program 2B. I made this video to fulfill the final semester exam in English Business course. First question, what is the topic or materials from this whole semester that you understand the least and why? The topic that I understand the least are about the depreciation method and about auditors. I feel I don't understand because there are a lot of vocabulary that I don't understand, and the material is not very clear. Question: what is the topic or materials from this whole semester that you understand the most and why? Then explain a little bit about what you have already understand. The topic that I understand is about financial statement and ratio and describing graph. Actually, there are still many things that I understand, but I just imagine I understand financial statement better because I feel calculation in accounting are more interest than calculation like graph. Whereas I better understand describing graph because I like analyzing data and understanding materials that easy enough for me to understand here. So much from me. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.